Things just got a lot more gorgeous. The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
He has many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze, very accomplished superstar here in WWE. You know, guys, Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Considered tonight a quote-unquote prove yourself match.
Well, Tyler Breeze is treating tonight like it's fashion week, and his opponent's face like his catwalk. Prince Pretty's here. Super good looking. Every hair in place. Everyone loves this gorgeous face. You can't deny my beauty shots on everything that you are.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And his opponents, first from Shirley's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Think of all the titles that Braun Strowman has won throughout his career. Tag titles, intercontinental titles, even the Universal Championship. More interested in causing destruction and running over the competition. Expect the worst, because the monster is about to be unleashed. WWE Universe, brace for impact. Superstar. Amazing high flying and striking skills.
And representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston.
Tell you, with Kofi Kingston's agility, he should submit a flight plan to the local air traffic control.
On a different level. Yeah, he revolutionized the high flyer fighting style.
Kofi will dominate in the sky and then dance on his fallen opponents.
In effect here as the match gets underway. Every superstar for themselves with Tyler Breeze, Braun Strowman, Kofi Kingston, and Shane McMahon.
These gladiators appear ready for war tonight, and they have to be if you want to earn a victory in this one.
Cover! Is it enough?
almost inhuman at this point.
Catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Corey, what's the key to coming out on top in a volatile, fatal four-way match like this one?
You have to be opportunistic. Being in the right place at the right time is all that matters. That and avoiding being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
And out of the ring he goes. And he goes into the ring.
Going for the ride.
Oh, he slammed. Caught him right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the victor. Shane just trying to get under the skin of his opponent.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, my God. Man, that's an attitude behind it. Oh, and that set up a mat slam. Tilt the world, DDT. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
That should do it right there. He gets the kick out after the one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Rebound. Two-hand shot.
Good God, that's devastating.
Boom, sit-out slam. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Point of the elbow. Fight could pin his opponent. And he might have been able to cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count. Oh, a strong impact.
Taking aim on the arm.
Drops the leg. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Oh, Rats could do it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
What a crossbody.
Bobby Kingston looks stunned by that.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
About devastation.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Great defense by Tyler Breeze. Right to the kidneys from behind. The springboard attack fails to land.
Strowman completely dominant.
And he's able to count.
Out of the way in time.
Trying to get under the skin of his opponent.
Big punch!
Incredible.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Thinking pays off. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
What is this superstar gonna do now?
Take a nap. Triangle, the triangle's in. Triangle's in. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out.
Nah, this one should have been over. but he breaks the hold.
Vicious right forearm.
He is still in this.
Oh, my. Hey man, Braun might put him to sleep right here.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
Physical match from this combatant, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
This match is good back to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
From the top.
Oh, come on, stop that in its tracks.
Gosh, what a match.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Breeze has him marked, and he tosses him back in now.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
There's the hand kick. Oh, big opening for Breeze to take this.
Shoulders down.
Shoulders down.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
From behind. He'll head to the ring.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
You can't take much more of this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Shane McMahon is in a predicament. He can't buy his way out of here.
Double choke slam. And Breeze continues to...
Strowman now has got it cinched in. The triangle choke submission.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submit. Forces his opponent to tap out. Braun Strowman gets it.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Braun.
Blaze a trail in the division, and who I believe has all the potential in the world.
Well, I couldn't have said it better myself. To blaze a trail, you need to have credibility, and the hardware she carries around her waist gives her just that. And smart money says she's nowhere near done yet.
This match may well be a sign of things to come. The only question is, which way it's going to go for her.
But what about Zelina Vega? Talk about cold and calculating.
What about her, Saxton? She's beauty, she's grace. She'll punch you in the face. Take notice of Zelina or face her fury.
Corey, we know that Zelina isn't afraid to get her hands dirty when she's in the ring. She'll do anything it takes to get the victory and maintain her status. So what do you think is the best strategy for her competition?
Other than begging her for mercy? In all seriousness, though, Zelina usually has a size or strength disadvantage coming into a match. So decide which advantage you want to utilize and stick to the plan.
Flips it back on her. She got launched. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my God. From the apron. That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
DDT.
Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
Double knees to the gut, adding insult to injury.
Four.
Ball, straight forearm. Boom. Able to counter.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Hairpin neck slam! She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
They need to be aware of a count out right now. Zelina saw it coming.
Completely unbothered Zelina Vega. Nothing but disrespect for her opponent.
Matt swinging for a pinfall. And only a one count.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Getting tough by the Hurricane Rana.
Now that was truly graceful.
Could not have gone better had Zelina drawn it up before the match.
This has got to be one of the most knocked down on the first row.
Will that sew this up for Zelina?
Makes a cover. She kicks out.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
Blast off.
And she doesn't connect.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh. Simple but effective. She's found an opening. Heartbreaker.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Can you believe this?
I love it. Ah, look at this. Airpod neck slam. Made her pay for her mistake. This match is wearing her down.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Zelina's hopes are waning.
She's found her advantage over Zelina and is sticking to the plan thus far.
Oh, nasty fall. Throat thrust. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
And
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Zelina won't come back after that.
See one more devastating move again. This can be over soon. Oh, wait a second.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Zelina was scattered there.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Goes down low and
snap DDT.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Low and an air fall.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
And it's
welcome
gonna get worse.
To Sister.
Zelina dodges out of that.
Moonsault.
Feed off the WWE. This place is starting to rock.
Zelina ready to go.
Royal Code Red.
Well, that sewed this up for Zelina.
Two. And she's still in the game.
What a shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Completely unbothered, Zelina Vega. Nothing but disrespect for her opponent.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Disco G's got it. Got her shoulders down. She kicks out with force.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Just caught flush.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. Elbow drop. Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
What a win for this superstar.
An incredible matchup, highly competitive. And this superstar certainly earned the right to be the victor.
That's your champ.
Come on, your opponent out.
This is too far.
A statement made tonight.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Alexa Bliss and Nikita Lyons.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Their opponents, first from Pyongyang, North Korea, the Superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight. Tonight just became toxic.
Here comes JC Jane.
And from Tampa, Florida, JC Jane.
What half of Toxic Attraction, a group that has run roughshod over NXT.
It's just a matter of time before they do the same to the rest of WWE.
So accomplished, I can't wait to see what JC does next.
Well, you won't have to wait much longer, Cole.
And we're on our way in this tag team matchup.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
That'll dislocate your jaw.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh.
Double leg drop.
Bliss turns that around. But a forearm. A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Stretched out like taffy right now.
Stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it. Sent right into the corner. Nice monkey flip. Ooh, look at her answering back. Oh, knee right.
the face.
Looking bad for her here.
That was that chemistry you cannot teach.
And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Up and down. What a slam.
No fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, what a counter.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
Phew, that was close.
Tag. And a kick. A step up in Zagiri.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Oh, God,
what a shot to the face.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Oh, just breaking down the opponent.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Maybe they'll squash the beef here and now, and that'll be the end of it.
Winching their opponent. Look at these. Multiple knee strikes.
They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch. Talk about being bent. Able to tag her partner.
Able to get there in time.
Downward spiral. Cover. Shoulders are down. She kicks out with a after two.
That was a long two count there.
Alexa Bliss comes in off the tag.
Clothesline!
Bliss gripping the neck.
kick out. She still has life.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Kick to the gut by Bliss, followed by a DDT.
Does Bliss finish the job here?
That's gotta be it. And there's the save. Let's keep fighting. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Bliss adding a little.
Alexa Bliss with insult to injury.
Alexa's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Legs caught. That's the only way. Did she do it here? Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Firm control.
Meet face. Tagged into action. JC Jay with a somersault into a cutter.
Alexa gets out of the way.
Mistake made by Jay. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stomp.
So she tags in. Strikes
one after the other.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick! And I think she returns the favor there. Solid punch.
She is not looking good right now.
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
Oh, man.
Bliss way up high.
She's got her where she wants her.
From the top rope.
All the way to the outside.
Taken out from high above. Some special kind of crazy to do that.
This is just punishing, disrespectful.
Oh, definitely hurts. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
And the impact jars Alexa in the late going. Now the biggest question is, can Alexa respond? Hey guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss. And now she delivers her back into the ring. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And there's the save.
She bails in a hurry.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Bang! Trapped in the corner.
One after one in the corner.
Running knee lift.
She's trying to create space. Tag made.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to. There's a tag. What are we going to see here? Double team effort.
Flying shoulder block!
Well-placed kick. She's looking for the win. Kick out just before two.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Lions counters.
Trying to regain composure.
And JC Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
Lions won't withstand that.
And they're still in this.
She responds with a counter. Oh, kick right in the face. Tagging her partner in. What energy in the arena tonight.
Oh, gosh. She's going up.
Top rope here. She knows that now. Continuing to work on their opponent's arm. Oh, and an arm breaker takes him down. There's the tag. Turning the tables there.
Big time power slam.
And JC continuing to dish out punishment.
And we're getting to a point where JC has to find a way to end this fight.
JC Jane with a somersault.
Shoulders down.
Coming to the rescue.
Looking to take flight here.
Looking to stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision. From the top, dropkick missile style.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
And JC Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
Does Jane put this one away?
Cover! There's two!
Out of the world!
Wolf showing that she's 10 feet of fight in a 5-foot package.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. And she's in off the tag.
Crying.
Looking for the victory.
Two count.
Did it. It was not easy. But we emerged victorious tonight.
Yeah, that's one of the performances you talk about for years to come. Well, we've got some company here. Some congratulatory company.
Seems to me like the celebration might be cut a little short tonight. There is new business on the horizon. No rest for the weary.
Well, we actually get a handshake. Shocking.
Refreshing, I say.
Hey, a refreshing show of sportsmanship and respect.
I expect the respect to end right there. Let's get at it.
This match has started off on the right foot as we saw the honor these superstars share for each other.
Yeah, but that can always backfire. You can't always expect the same mutual respect from everyone you meet.
You're not totally off base there, Corey.
No way.
Powerbomb. That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Hoist it up.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh, man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Oh, shoulder breaker. That is going to hurt. He's looking a little off balance.
He played for this. It could still happen.
Setting up. Suplex! Cody Rhodes performing at his very best now that he's back in WWE. Corey, how can his opponent prepare tonight?
Cody Rhodes loves to play mind games with his opponents. He is the American Nightmare, after all. If you're up against Cody, the key is not to let him get in your head. Otherwise, you've already lost.
Shoulders down for the count. Is a shoulder up after two.
That was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top.
High cross, that'll do it.
Hoping to end it early.
Cuts it close to a three count.
Definitely a bad sign for him to almost lose it all right then and there.
The competitive spirit is alive and well in this one.
Yeah, I think these superstars were actually fairly eager to test themselves against one another.
That means they recognize each other as being legitimate threats to their own ambitions.
Able to interrupt the attack. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Held in a perilous position.
My goodness!
Oh. And then look at that!
Come on!
Two! And now thrown back into the ring.
Three!
Big forearm.
Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Taking vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Bro's eyes look glazed over.
Sheamus was not enough to put this away. The Celtic Warrior is going to have to hit even harder to end this. Rhodes denies the attack.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
He has an answer for Rhodes. Looking for a high-risk move.
Perched up top.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Punishing attack from the Celtic Warrior.
And he's tuned Cody Rhodes out, keeping the nightmare out of his head and Cody down to the ground.
He switches it back around.
Big four.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
He skirts away, living to fight another day. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight. And one way or another, he's going to get it.
Rhodes has to find the way to turn things around.
Listen to this place.
No! Slam, Alabama style.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No! Let him break his arm. Vicious.
Look at this, just unloading.
Nasty stop to finish it off. Cody Rhodes is just having his way here. Cross face. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment?
And rolls him off. Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Sheamus staggers up, struggling to regain any composure. Rhodes about to head to the pay window.
And look at this, the blood seeping down Sheamus' face.
Sheamus is in crisis mode. The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow, it wasn't.
Barry Breaker! For the win! Two! Raise the roof! He's got the victory!
That match deserves another look, folks.
These two don't have separate matches.
We are graced by the presence of two all-time great competitors. They inspire each other to be better.
inspired because they are their best when they are on each other's side.
It also makes the cheating a little easier. Mixed tag team rules here as we start off with The Miz and Maurice. And across the ring, we see Finn Balor and Indy Hartwell. You really have to learn to speak your partner's language in a mixed tag. That's why Saxton could never win one of these. He's yet to speak to one of them.
Hey!
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Yeah.
Ooh. What a forearm.
Balor setting up.
To say the least. Whip back into the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And chops in the corner.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
reversal.
Double leg takedown. Crushing double stop.
And he goes for the pin.
Maybe not.
The breakup.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Balor is gaining control here.
Yeah, Miz is having trouble fighting back.
Devastating kick. With bad intentions.
DDT!
And shoulders are down. Two count and still hanging on.
No celebrations yet.
Kick lands. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She was nothing.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
And Maryse can't stop any offense coming her way.
Indy Hartwell is holding nothing back.
Yeah, Maryse's survival instincts are taking over.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Indy Hartwell and Finn.
Completed his count, and we have a winner.
I hate a count out. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.